effects right here on the iPad, so I might want to bring them up right away. If I want to see my waveforms, I can hit this little wave button. Now it shows me my waveforms, which are playing right there. So that's really good if I'm doing tricks with this. You can actually do tricks. I'm a little bit of a trick DJ myself, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to load a song here. Show you how quickly I can actually juggle these songs, right? So I'm going to hold my finger over here and double up that same track. So what juggling is having the same song on both platters, and I'm going to juggle this track right here and show you how quickly it is. Rocks on a party, right? So let me load this up here.